here at Wayne County Speedway. It's showtime!
Zeb Wise rolled for the pole a year ago here during Speedweek. This time, he'll lead him off of turn number two down the backstretch, but here comes CJB Motorsports. Paul McMahon dives down to the inside, side by side the lead. Zeb Wise on the high side, Paul McMahon on the inside. Drag race to the line, and Paul McMahon lap one. McMahon leads lap one. Race into turns one and two. McMahon up on the fence, and that's where you want to be. And here comes Buddy Kofoy. Kofoy darting down the backstretch, going after Zeb Wise for second. Buddy Kofoy track. Zeb Wise into turns one and two. Side by side, but Wise finds the curve. Zeb down to the inside, McMahon goes to the high side. Paul McMahon leads him down the backstretch, and Buddy Kofoy has a big run on Zeb Wise down the backstretch. Battle for second, and a battle for the lead off of turn number four. Zeb Wise down to the inside, he'll lead lap 16. Larson to fourth in the 57. Kyle Larson takes fourth, Jack bounces off the cushion and drag races down the backstretch. Jack Hodge back to fourth. Hodge not backing down from a fight of Kyle Larson. He'll slide Larson up turn number four and count the ball. Fantastic action here as Wise starts to run away. Here comes Buddy Kofoy, yellow, turn number three, yellow. Buddy Kofoy and Jack Hodgeshield battling it out. Now a battle for second, Larson to second. Kyle Larson zooms into second, but here comes Paul McMahon back down to the inside. Larson has the advantage at the start finish line. He'll slam the door closed into turn number one. Jack Hodgeshield to fourth in the 22-8. He'll take fourth right back for Buddy Kofoy. Rico Aver trying to close on Kofoy for fifth into turn number three. Rico on the cushion, nearly bounces off the high side. Kill Thomas down to the inside. Wheeling and wheeling for sixth across the start finish line. Here comes Larson on the high side, this time by six to go for Zeb Wise. He's got young money slowly pressuring him. Larson down to the inside, Wise knows he's there. Zeb bounces off the cushion. Pulls away, Zeb knows he's got young money lurking. Five laps to go. Can Zeb Wise hold off young money? Larson down to the inside to the lead. Kyle Larson to the lead with five to go. He'll slide Wise. Wise goes back at him. Larson pulls away. Young Money pulls the cat out of the hat with four to go. Thick lap traffic in front of him. Oh, Wise in striking distance. He has to take one last shot at him with four to go. White flag will fly. One to go for Young Money. Kyle Larson. One for one with the All-Star.